before it covers.
Listen. Hey, Sam. Do you remember your own birth? Me. I remember being inside the womb. I wasn't alone. I could hear my mother's heartbeat. Hers. And Loch Ness. We were conjoined twins. One and the same before we were born. And they tried to separate us. The surgery. The operation was successful. We were still one. We knew each other's thoughts without saying a word. My joy was her joy. Her pain was my pain. None of the sins was too great for us to overcome. Some may call it a kind of telepathy. divided in body, brain, and spirit. We had a beach just for us. One we shared. Our own private chiral network, you might say. With Cupids, we can build one that everyone shares, that Lachna and I have. I saw it all laid out before me after I signed up with Bridges. A network that could unite everyone, no matter how scattered or different. It could make us whole. It wouldn't be about bringing people into line. It would be about bringing them into the fold, where they would share alike. I knew it could change the world. With Amelie's help, we finalized the Cupid design. But after the attack and the birth, everything changed. For the first time in my life, Lachna wasn't there. But I'm not alone anymore. I can feel her again. She's close. Thank you, Sam. I feel whole again. You and me, sis. Me and you. I'm sorry, Lachna. Good to hear your voice again. I shouldn't have kept you in the dark. Tried to save her. I couldn't. You don't have to say any more. Lachna, you need to fix his Cupid. I couldn't save our child, but you can save our world. Only you. I love you. You hear me? Forever. make the world whole. Okay? Just like you make me.